What's up, guys? My name is Thiago Peller, aka Santo. This is my profile. It started when my mom gave me a guitar as a kid. And I like guitar lessons and I quit them and I got bored of it. So I downloaded music producing software on my computer. Well, in the beginning, I was using plugins and stock packs, so just like whatever the software had, because I didn't know how it worked. I just downloaded it and then started making music on it. Like, it was that simple. But then over time, I was watching like a lot of YouTube tutorials and shit like that. After watching like a lot of YouTube tutorials and reading manuals and on how the software works, about like how to make the quality better. I mostly do trap beats. Occasionally I do like R&B, depends on my mood, I guess. But mostly it's trap beats, rap beats, stuff that I can freestyle with my friends. At first it was just for fun. I was just doing it because I could. Like hearing feedback from other people saying that bias in my music was actually like not bad. It was like quality and people started like singing and rapping over it, like freestyling. But I guess it was my motivation. That is my motivation. I mean, first off, it's just fun, right, for me. Like even if people didn't like that shit, I'll probably still be doing it, like, last time, right? So you hear a hit song, mm-hmm. and then you're like, yo, like, I could have done that beat as well. Like, it wasn't that hard, or it wasn't that much of a complicated beat. Like, I could have done it, and it could have kicked off, like, the same way, right? So it was like, I don't know how to explain it. So, like, I plan on doing a music production course, but then for, like, sound engineering. So because like sound engineers and studios have like an actual pay, whereas beat making is more like it paid off like the music you make and consistent like new income. So I guess I'll just do the beat making on the side, but like sound engineer is like my goal, I guess, for now. My income. Something I'd rather do more than it's a regular job. Not too many, like, the artists that I would collaborate with, like, out, like, my ultimate goal, like, if I collaborate with this artist, like, I'm done, I don't even need to do this shit anymore, like, Travis Scott, obviously, like, a lot of them are just, like, hype now, but I don't know if they're, like, be in for, like, the long run or anything, but probably, like, T-minus or Weezy.
Yeah, bro.